What's going on, Facebook world? All right. It's been a while. I'm going to give it a minute because I have not gone live in a week. So I'm sitting in Starbucks parking lot. Woohoo! Starbucks parking lot. If you're tuning in, say hello. I don't see any comments yet, so I got to make sure I'm connected here. Hey guys, sorry I've been absent for a little bit. I just have some things going on. I'm trying to hold it together. Life happens, guys, right? Life happens. Thank you for being understanding. I know I haven't been on live for quite some time. Our dog is really sick, and she was diagnosed with cancer suddenly, and we were told it's terminal, and so it's been a lot to process for us, and she's the center of our world, and so it's been very, very difficult for my family, and making a decision to, put your animal to rest when you thought you had many years left with your animal is, it's hard to swallow. It's hard to, it's very difficult. So if you have a fur baby, drop me an emoji, drop me an animal emoji. Let me know. Those that know me know that I absolutely have a soft spot for animals. I love my dog. She is my world. And so, it's a lot to take and it's a lot to process. So, I did a Facebook Live earlier on my personal page and bawled my eyes out. However, everyone's been so incredibly amazing with prayers and messages. And so, I wanted to come on today cause I felt a little bit stronger that I could actually do a live. So thank you for being with me right now. And please, if you share this, I am going to send you a little gift. So I just need you to put share in the comment section. You guys, I just created a new, really cool, branding style assessment workbook. And I also created a fan page, checklist. And so, if you share, just drop in the comments and I can just give you a little shout out and I will give you your free gift. If you're new to who I am, I'm sorry that you are popping in and hearing. Thank you, Linda, for sharing. Thank you, Sarah, for sharing. I'm sorry that you're popping in. Or hey, Sarah, what's up, girl? And hearing my life story of what is going wrong right now in my life. But that's just the way I am. I'm very... I'm out there and I don't hold back. And I think it's good for us as human beings to share not only our wins, but our problems, our losses. And so I think it connects us as humans. Thank you, Joanne, for sharing. Thank you, Tiffany. And so, if you are new to me, real quick, I'll give you just a quick glimpse into my life. My life outside of me dealing with our dog being sick. Thank you, Monica, for sharing. Basically, my name is Julie Burke. I'm the founder of createsuccesswithjulie.com. And what I do is I specialize in empowering network marketers, coaches, affiliate marketers to just really go out there and be able to build their brand and build their business online, because I will tell you, online is where it's at. I don't care what anyone else says. They could tell you different. They could tell you the coffee shop meetings and the home parties, and that's totally cool. But that is not where I focus on. I focus on helping entrepreneurs leverage their time, because we don't have all the time in the world to run our business. And so that's what I specialize in, is really online marketing. All right. And so, yes, Linda, I am treasuring the memories with her for sure. So primarily I have focused on Facebook. Okay. I focused on Facebook from the get-go. Now I built a six-figure network marketing business, I've been in network marketing for 5 years. I built a six-figure network marketing business in the first year, okay? And I did it primarily using Facebook. 5 years ago, building on Facebook is not 5 years now. Okay, like here we are 5 years later. You know what I'm saying? Like back then is not like how we build on Facebook now. It's very different, okay? I don't teach spamming. I'm not an advocate for any of that. I'm an advocate for really branding yourself because it's you that people buy into. It is not your company, and it is not your product, it is not your compensation plan, it's not your leadership, it's not your training. It's you, okay? And so I primarily use Facebook, and I still believe Facebook is the best place. I have gone on to build multiple six-figure incomes. I also have a coaching business. I'm just recently transitioned into group coaching. I also am an affiliate marketer, as well as I have online digital products to help network marketers build their business online. And I actually, one of my most recent ones was my fan page success playbook and fan page funnel domination. So what I did is a year ago, I decided, you know what? I want to like get away from my warm market. Has anyone ever felt like they just want to get away from their warm market and like just meet people that they don't know that they can just, and it's just kind of like a fresh start. If that's you, I want you to drop me a one in the comments and let me know if that's how you feel, because that was me a year ago. I'm like, I don't want to do this on my personal profile. I want to start a business page, a fan page. And that's what I did, okay? And so started a fan page from ground zero of June of 2016. So a year and a half ago, right? And I built that community. I built that community, right? Like I had the vision for the community. I wanted to get away from my market. Yes, I was worried about what people were going to think when I was doing Facebook Lives. All of that, you guys. But guess what? I did it anyways. I did it anyways. And I kept showing up and doing it and doing it. We're talking about this page right here. This is my business page. 56,000 followers later, okay, in a year and a half, right? So there's some strategy that goes around behind that, all behind that. And that's what I talked about, that's what I taught my fan page success playbook. And so here I am, like I still love Facebook, okay? But recently, my friend Gloria, she came out with a LinkedIn training. And now I'm on LinkedIn, I'm on Instagram, I'm on Pinterest. I don't even understand Twitter. I can't. Instagram, I feel like you need a PhD to understand freaking Instagram. And I don't want to buy followers. I don't want to buy followers on Instagram. And I know people will have all these followers, but they're buying followers. I don't need that. They're not true people. They're not true fans. And so, I'm on other platforms, but LinkedIn is a platform that my friend Gloria, recently taught on. And so I'm taking LinkedIn more serious to build relationships with people because it's a professional platform. Okay. So you have to think about, first of all, what are your goals? Okay, what are your goals? What are your dreams? What is the highest version of you? What can you give? Okay, so before creating any type of marketing plan or marketing whatever, or deciding what platform you really want to be on, you have to get laser focused on your goals and who you're looking to attract, right? Who are you going to invite into your vision? That's what you need to ask yourself. So if you're looking for people that are like 20, 25, that age, that's Instagram. Okay. Good luck trying to figure it out. I can't figure it out. You have to be super, super duper. I don't know. I feel like everything's got to be pretty on Instagram. I don't know. I don't get it because I don't, it's not my jam. Pinterest is totally flooded with stuff. So to make your stuff rank high in Pinterest, you need to to have a pin funnel, right? So YouTube, yeah, YouTube is great, but how do you get seen? Like, so you have to understand there's certain strategies around YouTube, right? And like my stuff cross promotes over to YouTube. I actually use an app that cross promotes my content over to YouTube, and I believe over to what is it? I believe it's YouTube. And oh God, you guys, I'm sorry. I'm so like in a brain fog right now. Anyways, I can find that. I think it's called Buffer. Anyways, you could cross promote. And so what you really want to figure out is who you're looking to attract. So if it is the millennials, you need to be on Instagram, right? Like I'm a mom, I'm 40, I am all about Facebook. And I'm a professional, so I'll be all about LinkedIn. So this is why I'm learning LinkedIn, and this is why I'm bringing it to you guys. All right, cool. All right, who's on LinkedIn? I want you to drop me a two if you are. Did I ask for a two? Sorry, hold on, let me make sure I didn't ask for a two. Guys, I'm telling you, frog. I know you guys understand why I have fog brain right now. Drop me a two if you're on LinkedIn, but you're like, maybe you are recruiting on LinkedIn. You don't know how to recruit on LinkedIn because I'm going to share with you a couple things that I learned from Gloria, and I have some notes here. I have sunglasses on because you guys do not want to see this face right now. I have bags like you guys cannot believe. Like I look like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man just from all the crying. So we're going to keep that on, guys. We're going to keep on the sunglasses. But I do have my notes, okay? Okay. So there's strategy around LinkedIn, right? And this is something that we are learning, my team and I. And so first of all, it's all about positioning, and I talk about this all the time. You always have to think about your personal positioning. How do you want to come across to others? Okay, so you want to build you. We all know this. Branding is all about building you, Inc. It is about getting vulnerable. It is about connection with people. People want to connect with you. They don't want to connect with an oil. They don't want to connect with a shake. They don't want to connect with a bar. They don't want to connect with your travel plans. Like, they want to connect with you, okay? So understand that first of all, it's about branding yourself, right? So use LinkedIn for promoting yourself, your blog, right? Some sort of content and value, your website, right? Like it is, yes, you do have to create some content. You do have to here. It's a professional platform if you're going to use LinkedIn, right? You have to complete your profile 100%. Okay, that's how it has search functionality. Okay, so you have to complete 100%. And she talks about using targeted words in your headlines and titles, and company names everywhere possible. And that is who you are talking to. Call out the person you are talking to. Okay, Danielle, you don't know how to use it? No worries, girl. This is why we're here on this live today. Look at this poor lady. She looks lost. You guys see this lady? I don't know. Oh, she disappeared. Okay. So, add videos when possible. Okay. Same thing like Facebook, right? Facebook Live has more views, than anything else. So add videos. You could do videos on LinkedIn. Okay. Get rid of the resume. Resumes are boring. Who gives a crap? Resume is like 20th century. We don't need resumes anymore. Okay. The banner, your banner, which, so now I'm redoing my banner. Your banner needs to tell the story. Needs to create curiosity. It needs to inspire connection, a call to action. That's what your banner on your LinkedIn is for. Okay? What do you do? What is the appeal to the connection? All right? Use the summary. Use the summary to tell a story. So you need to be able to share your story. You need to know how to tell your story. Where were you before you found whatever it is that you found now, and where are you at now, right? Like you're before, you're during, you're after. Okay. Paste links to freebies anywhere you can. So if you know me, I brand myself. I actually have my own website. You don't need to have a website. You could have ClickFunnels, and ClickFunnels can do everything for you. You could do everything through that. But you could have your own freebie offer, which could be anything like a webinar, a checklist, a guide, what have you. If you're an affiliate marketer, guess what? You could drive traffic, or you can drive traffic. Look at, I'm using lingo now for Facebook, guys. You could have freebies that are your blog post, okay? So you want to use, it's called Pretty Link. So we use this, I actually use this in my business on Facebook. So you want to use a pretty link for your Anything that you want to link to has to have a pretty link, okay? All right. Be careful about what articles you like, post, etc., because other people can see it. Change experience. Okay, change your experience on LinkedIn, and again, replace it with any sort of program you might have or any sort of freebie offer. And a freebie, let me say, by the way, could be a call with you, okay? It could be like a consultation call. So if you're a coach, it could be a consultation call. If you're in network marketing and you're drawing in people, you're attracting people because you're talking about opportunity, it could be a free call with you so they can learn how to bust out of their 9-to-5. So think outside the box, okay? A freebie could be anything, all right? What's in it for your prospect? You have to think about that, right? How are you able to draw them in? Okay. Make your skills relevant to your target market. You want to talk about your skills. You want to, you know, really bring that up and raise that up, make them match what you are looking for, by the way, because again, you always have to think, who are you looking to attract? And, let's see. So now I'm going to talk about, so that's positioning. Okay. That's all about positioning. But then she goes on and she talks about the four P's, you guys. And the four P's are connect, collect, cultivate, and convert. All right. So, always send a note. Now this is connecting. Always send a note. So here we are, tons of business professionals, right? I mean, there's millions of people using LinkedIn, right? I know it's not as much as the billions on Facebook, but always send a note and connect with people. Invite 25 people a day to connect with you, but don't go over 25 because LinkedIn, you know, will like shut you down for being a spam bot. Okay. So you only could send 25 connections a day. Send a note with it. It could be something simple. I just saw your profile, seeing that you're in the same area and or the same business that I am, or we have the same hobbies, whatever. Find the common ground. And then start talking and start connecting with these people. Just say, would love to connect if you're open to it. That is it. It is a very simple thing. And then she said, add the plugin for LinkedIn connections to your browser to connect with people you email regularly. Okay, so I need to explore that a little bit more, guys. All right, so connect. Very easy. All right, just start a conversation. That's it. And here's the thing. Like, on Facebook, it's a little bit different because it's people are like, their wall is up more on Facebook. Do you guys agree? Like the wall with some people are up more on LinkedIn. It's not like that. Okay. Now Gloria went on to create like, I think it was like almost six figures in 60 days, you guys, with connecting on LinkedIn. So that's why I'm sharing this with you. Would you guys like to create six figures in 60 days? Like, hello, hello. Can we get some hearts on that? Drop me a heart emoji, right? Okay. So you want to use an attraction marketing funnel system, okay? You want to sift and sort. It's like a sifting and sorting machine. So offer, again, a guide, a checklist, your top 10 list, a recipe book, an organizer. Maybe you're into like organizational skills and you have a freebie about how to organize effectively and efficiently in a timely manner, right? Because a lot of us entrepreneurs, we're not organized. I'm sorry, at least I'm not. Your freebie is scripts or some samples or what have you, or you're just inviting them to message with you, okay? So that's collecting information, okay? That's the next step, because you have to be able to connect and then collect people's info. Right? You don't want to just like, it's nice to be able to build that email list. You guys know I'm really into my email list. Like, it's huge. It's huge to be able to communicate with your audience through email. So connect and collect. Okay. Then you want to cultivate. So position yourself as the authority figure. Bottom line, we talk about this all the time. Be an expert. You don't have to be an expert to be an expert, for goodness sakes. It's just, what kind of value are you giving? So think about, you know, this is the information age, right? So think about what you're doing on Facebook and just bring it over to LinkedIn. You guys could spend 1 hour a day and literally build a big thriving business through utilizing LinkedIn. And honestly, in my fan page, I probably spend 15 minutes a day there. Okay. So you could split up your time. So if you want to split it between two platforms, if you feel like you mastered Facebook, then LinkedIn might be another approach for you. Okay. So position yourself as that authority. lead with tips, tools, techniques, strategies. Don't lead with product or opportunity. So it's the same thing as Facebook. No one wants to be sold to, all right? Join the targeted groups. Once you're in the group, share value-based content articles, okay? Or videos, or tips, or techniques, or tools. Again, it's the same thing. So just like we have Facebook groups, there's groups inside of LinkedIn, okay? Targeted groups have lots of members in which you can connect with, and that they're highly targeted. And again, people know in LinkedIn that it's a professional platform. They know, like, so it's a little bit more like where you don't have to beat around the bush on LinkedIn as you so do on Facebook, okay? So message each person you connect with. Remember, no more than 25. Message each person you connect with. Modify the message. Please make it personal. Okay, I know some people like to copy and paste. You got to modify the message, okay? Get to know this person. Again, they are a real person. Thank them for connecting after and send them a freebie, okay? Again, you can do a PDF, a webinar, a call with you, a checklist, a recipe guide, organizational tips, whatever a freebie is, give them a free gift. Check your messages once a day and always respond. It's the same thing I did on my fan page. Every single day I went to my fan page when I got started. And if anyone liked, commented, or shared, which took a while to build up, I messaged them. Thank you so much. If you have any questions about what I discussed, let me know. Okay. Same thing. All right. Go to notifications, and at any time someone has a birthday, an anniversary, started a new position, send them a congratulation message, okay, with again your free gift. So again, the common theme is connect, make it authentic, and have your freebie, whatever that is. And if you don't have a freebie, this is all part of branding, you guys, like being able to offer somebody some sort of piece of value for free, okay? And continue and be consistent with giving that value. Okay, LinkedIn Live, you need to do this from your phone app, okay? You have an app to your phone. That's how you do LinkedIn Live. Keep everything business, and every post should have a link to, again, whatever it is you're talking about, your purchase or your opt-in. Write an article button, create your blog post, and don't post links. Don't post links to blog posts. Actually write your blog post there, okay? And use Canva as your Canva, use Canva as your graphic format because Canva is, it's free, number one. And it's so easy to use. Does anyone here use Canva, you guys? If you do, just drop me a 3. Let me know. I love Canva, by the way. I create everything in Canva. My team uses Canva for my stuff. I get asked all the time, Julie, your memes are so awesome. I love your memes, your infographics, or your inspirational posts, not infographics. We create those in Canva, you guys, and it's for free, and it's awesome, okay? So there you have it. Listen, there's so many other tips and suggestions that Gloria gives. I truly, like, you know, I teach Facebook, Gloria teaches LinkedIn. I will tell you, she has, she created her, it's called LinkedIn Recruiting Playbook. If you guys want to check it out, and maybe you have been building on Facebook, or maybe you're not having success with Facebook and you think LinkedIn is the way, whatever it is. If you want to learn LinkedIn from somebody that I know that is dynamic in teaching LinkedIn and has created 6 figures in 60 days, like using LinkedIn, I need you to drop me link below, link, LINK, if you want the link to her webinar course that teaches this. She teaches you this inside a webinar course. She recently did it, and I'm sharing it with you if you want, but you have to write link, and I will make sure to get it to you, okay? I'm not gonna post it here. I just need you to put link. And if you have any questions, let me know. If you wanna check it out, let me know. But again, I am not the LinkedIn master. She is, and so she teaches it, and she did such an amazing job at teaching it. And now I'm going through it. My team, actually, I have my team and I going through it. And my business team, not my network marketing team. Actually, my network marketing team should go through it too, because it's just another way. Now, I don't want to overwhelm people with platforms. Understand this. But I do want you to understand that Facebook is amazing. Like, I feel Facebook will always be king. And so if you feel like you haven't quite like figured out Facebook, maybe LinkedIn's not for you. If you feel like Facebook's not where it's happening, maybe it is LinkedIn. Maybe you do want to deal with more professionals and you want to have like that more like direct approach, then LinkedIn definitely is probably for you. So again, just drop me the comment, link below. That's all I need. And I'll make sure that we get the link to you. But I'm really excited about this because I'm going to be redoing actually my profile. See, I don't share with any of you if I'm not going to go through it myself, right? Like, I only want to share with you guys what I know works and what is the best. And so because I'm going through this, I would love for all of you to kind of go through it too. And we can definitely experiment. So, all right, guys, I'm going to head out. I got to go get my coffee and I got to get home to my little doggy and just go care for her some more. So thanks for being with me this afternoon. Again, I'm sorry I have been a little absent lately, but I will be getting back to my trainings real, real, real soon. My team is on freaking fire in network marketing and I'm super excited to bring you guys all the goods on that. So I will talk to y'all real soon. Bye.